Hey guys, Dan the Wolfman, thecombatsystem.com. This is just a drill, just getting you used to body movement as a last minute and initial defense to the knife, but just getting comfortable with your body movement. Kind of like knife dancing a little bit. Good, nice pass over your head. We're just playing, we're not caring, getting hyped up, just trying to relax and find the motion. We'll do more hard defenses, you'll see, we're going to get into later, but see, you find stuff in the play. If you get used to these kinds of motions, you might find the disarms that happen kind of incidentally without conscious thought. Not that it's easy, and life is dangerous, first just run away if you can. An old lady with a knife can kill you. If you have a gun, someone has a knife, they can kill you. 21 feet, Faulkner rule. Realistically, I wouldn't be giving up my back to him, but this is just getting comfortable. I'm kind of like the same energy here when I'm doing this.
I wonder what that looks like.